We are now less than a week away from Kings Island's official opening day. Certain season pass holders have already been able to enjoy Kings Island this weekend, but the amusement park will officially open to the public this coming Saturday. The amusement park will not require guests to wear masks while they're outside, but they will still be asked to stay socially distanced from others not in their group. Soak City Water Park will open Memorial Day weekend.